Gail Bauer, professor, medical devices. I volunteered at a local hospital to become a candy striper. They put me in the medical library, and so I was stuck with all these books, shelving them. I started reading them, and that's where I first learned about biomedical engineering. It was an article in Scientific American about artificial knees. And I just thought that was so amazing that somebody is designing these things that are going to be implanted in people. Because of the baby boomers, the medical device industry is doing great. People are getting older, they're living longer, they have a compromised quality of life, which medical devices can help. The students coming out of KGI aren't going to need that extra training in science engineering. They're going to know what it is before they get there, and I think they're going to hit the ground running.